Alaska. I'm Chelsea. I am originally from Alaska. I know that's very far and very strange, but you know, it's not so strange when you think about that I've actually been in Europe for about a year now.
Ovu razigranu djevojku nevjerojatna glasa ne možete ne zamijetiti na glavnom zagrebačkom trgu. Svojim izvedbama opernih arija potpuno je opčinila Zagrepčane. 22-godišnja Chelsea, rodom iz gradića Kinaj na Aljasci, sasvim je slučajno počela pjevati na ulici, kad se usred festivala u Škotskoj našla bez funte.
I made like 20 pound after a couple hours. I was like, wow, I made 20 pound, wow. And then the next day I'm on the Royal Mile and there's loads of people coming and you know you're in this hullabaloo and there's just everything is like noisy and I was sitting there like nobody's looking at me la 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 and I was just like okay I gotta eat right now everybody and I was just like stopped dead and started like actually looking at me and I was like wow.
Na put je krenula u lipnju prošle godine, a do sad je posjetila više od 12 zemalja, od Francuske, Švicarske i Italije do Hrvatske. I dok bi za većinu roditelja odluka djeteta da prijeđe ocean i sama putuje drugim kontinentom bila noćna mora, Chelsea je uživala u njihovoj punoj potpori.
Well, my mother actually she's like totally laid back with it. I told her, yeah, I'm gonna be gone for like 2 or 3 years, and she's like, okay, be safe. And I was, yeah, I'll be safe. And my dad, he didn't want to really let his baby go. Like I'm his kind of like the baby that he raised.
Iako joj priznaje kad nedostaje mir i tišina doma, na Aljasci je život ipak znatno drugačiji nego u Europi.
Because Alaska is like, as you probably would imagine it, is like one house here and then you have like trees, and then you have another house, and then you have like more trees, and then there's another house. One thing I would like to specify for people is that it's not always cold, and Alaska is very big. So when you ask me how cold does it get in Alaska, I have to say where. It's not so much to do. Before you're 21, before you're able to drink, kind of a like an idea of a good night out is to go hang out at Walmart.
Na prvi pogled vrlo miran život, tu i tamo prekidaju sasvim uobičajeni susreti s divljim životinjama.
When I was like 4, we were at a place called Portage Glacier, which is in the middle of nowhere, and my mom smelled something and there was a bear and I was really scared and we were actually in a show at the time, a community show called Hello Dolly. And when a bear is like coming kind of close, you have to make lots of noise and everything. So she's like, start singing and dancing, Chelsea. And so I was like, hello, Dolly. And then like after 5 minutes, I'm 4 years old. I forget what's happening.
Život putnika, priznaje Chelsea, iznimno je uzbudljiv, no ima i svojih teških trenutaka, posebno kad ste odvojeni od prijatelja.
I feel like I neglect the finer details of like their lives, like as a, if I were there, I'd just be like, what are you doing? What are you doing right now? You want to go hang out? And we'd like catch up every day.
Čak je i ljubav trenutačno u drugom planu.
Right now, I'm actually really married to adventure.
Uz to što nas je ugodno iznenadila znanjem o povijesti naše zemlje, pohvalila se i sasvim solidnim vokabularom.
Dobar dan. Hrvatska. Gosh, what else? Voda. That was like one of my first words, and then glavni, obviously, it's the same in Polish. Moja, bok. Definitely the center and the upper town are really beautiful, obviously. I also really, really like the area between glavni and the center. That is obviously just so beautiful. It's like a little baby Budapest.
A u trenutku kad doista iskusi sve čari Europe, doći će vrijeme za ozbiljne odluke.
Eventually get like a job. No, not like a real job, because that would be crazy. I would like to record an album, get that all squared away, and get that online, and then start promoting that.
I dok se mnogima ovakav nomadski ili pak bohemski život čini tek dalekim snom, ova će vas djevojka istog trenutka razuvjeriti.
It's not me against them, so much as it's just like we're all in this world together, and I think music does that, and you don't have to do it with music. You can just spend time being kind to other people.